Everyone has now done the U-turn and travelling back on the track.
Thank you, Tracy. Yeah, I can see the sign now. It's behind a tree. Okay, turning left on Western Track, back up to the mountain number 3 where we stopped briefly.
Turning left at Western's Track.
Oh, yeah, there it is, Western Track. Well, that's what we went up. This is the one we went up.
Before,
this takes us back to where we were before.
Oh, right.
Right? But instead of coming back down, we should have gone out that other road. Let's let them know we're all now on Western Track.
All turned onto Western Track.
Thank you. I'm just waiting till everyone comes up here before I head down. I'm not sure, maybe steep in places, you might want to select low range.
Let him know we're all here. Okay.
Everyone up here on the top, Ian?
Roger, I'll move on and see what we find.
Found a cow.
This is rocky. Oh, God.
It's a little rocky, but I think we're getting out of it down here now after a couple of switchbacks.
Copy that, stay on Western Track.
Ignore
the track to the right.
That track on the right is Mine Creek Track, which we passed the other end of. Ignore that, continue straight ahead.
Keep going straight.
Everyone's turned left onto Western. Sorry, we've ignored the other one. Sorry. I forget what he says.
You just say we've gone past the Mine Creek Track turnoff, and we're still on Western Track.
Oh, what's that?
Sounds like you got away with that one, Karen. I think Ian's out of the car.
So you didn't get away with it in here, though?
Yeah, but I didn't get away with it in this car, with this Ian.
Ian, here's, it's probably not the time to ask, but did you have your car lifted at all?
Yeah, I did, Ian. Yeah, it's lifted and a little bit harder suspension. About, went up about 45.
Oh, well, you shouldn't be having any trouble on this track then.
No, we're waiting. When does the four-wheel drive stuff start? These flat roads are driving me nuts.
Can I take you on some roads, Ian?
Only joking, mate. that's the line I would have taken.
Well, they had a big boulder on the other side. Like, it looked like a drop. That will do. Close the gate.
You're right. Do you want me to do it? Copy that, turning left at the T intersection. We've just closed the gate.
Thank you.
I'll just put it forward.
Okay.
King Valley track, but we're heading for that anyway. That's just a shortcut up the King Valley track.
Our first water crossing count.
Yes, Mine Creek.
Now I get my
close
time.
Close to lunch, mate. Close to lunch.
Thanks, Roger.
And just,
it's coming up.
Yeah, but it's polite.
Everyone has turned left at the T intersection.
Thank you, TC. I'm now at the next T intersection, which is King Basin Road, but it's not fast as such. It's the end of Western Track. Turn left again at that T intersection. And I'll mark this for Ed.
Left at the next T.
Copy that, left. And I'm at the next T intersection. And mark the corner.
No. Thank you, TC.
It's at the T? No.
Thanks, Roger. All turned left at the T intersection.
Thank you, TC. Continue on King Basin Road. Ignore Black Landing. Ignore Black Landing. Continue straight ahead.
Continue straight ahead. Ignore Black Landing.
Roger, roger.
Just watch that.
why you join the Idlers. Beautiful weather, midweek, Pineapple Flat deserted. What more could you ask?
Across the river and on the road.
And you'd need your suspension lifted really high to make it across the ocean.
Just wait. Okay. Okay.
Everyone's across the river.
Thank you, TC. Doing an outstanding job today.
Thank you, with a little help from my friend here too.
Help, is that what you call?
He heard you say.
At the intersection with King Basin Road, we turn left at that intersection, Mark Corner, please.
King Basin
Road. King Basin, was it?
Yep.
Turn left at King Basin Road and mark the corner, please.
Thank you, TC.
Just say we only because the trip leader is as good as he is.
Well, it's only because the trip leader is as good as he is, and that's another reason for joining Idlers too, for the expert leadership of the tours.
Well, if you think the model's so good, perhaps you should try one.
We can
set one up.
Everyone's turned left onto King Basin Road.
Thank you, TC.
What?
Not sure where the thing is.
Mansfield State Forest. We've just been in.
This is not really.
Alpine National Park we're going into.
Just give him another one. Here we go.
And another river.
Into
the hole.
All right.
That wasn't wrong there, was it?
Yes, it was just past the second river crossing where we pulled in for morning tea or something, and she didn't have a passenger who saw the gaping gap behind the tree as she drove around and dropped her front and her back left wheel into the hole.
That's bouncy. Hello, did he hit one too?
Thanks, Peter. We're fine. We'll wait for the others. Okay.
Thanks, Roger. Phew.
This one's all right. I think he was talking about that one.
Boulder to the right.
Oh, yeah.
Bigger one there.
Thank you. I'm going to try and pick this line here through the middle. I'm good. Not much of a hut, really. Take a pick.
Oh, I don't know.